So Maurice Fitzgerald kicks this one deep right in there, and it's gone over the bar. And that's surely now going to ensure that Kerry, at the very least, don't lose here this afternoon. Fitzgerald has got 9 points, and it's all over. And Kerry have won back the All-Ireland title after a gap of 11 years. Champions lost in 1986.